coming in for a loss. So he's cutting up along the inside, going over the back. And at the back of just the lead up, it's been Travelboy moving up on the outside there, followed by Timberlala. Run up third there, followed by Foxy. Fireball was hit the front on the turn, about 2 lengths in front of Akanaka. It's away by last in front of back, then Timberlala. But it's Chiswood at the line, coming away to beat second of the race to Akanaka. Third last three, further back, followed by Kamazawa. To the back there, followed by a lead.